These beastmasters will beat every creature here into submission if they are not stopped. I do not have time for another one of your hunts, Master Dwarf.
Ah, but this is your hunt, Captain. There's a pack of war chiefs just arrived in Noorn. Call themselves Beastmasters.
That does sound like my kind of prey. What do I need to know?
I know you're familiar with the Karagors. I taught you everything you know about them. But let me tell you about their cousins from...
Torvin, what of the war chiefs? You didn't bring me here just to hunt another wild cat, did you?
Just to hunt another... Pay attention, Captain. These Karagaths are a silent, stealthy breed from beyond Noorn. And they can sneak up on just about anything. And what's worse, this new beast tamer has been burning the brushlands to the north. He means to capture them, break their will, twist them into Sauron's war chief.
Every war chief is a scourge upon this land. Beastmaster or no, I will end them.
Whoa, slow down. First thing we need to do is foil their plans. And I see no better way of doing that than using the very same Karagaths against this orcish scum.
Show me how to find one of these creatures, then.
Gladly, Captain. There's a Karagath hiding in those bushes. There it is. Go get it.
Ah, this beast does look useful.
New pet and prowl up to them unnoticed.
And a couple of barrel. Thought we could drink us some grog. The damn things was in. Fighting's in my blood. When I don't get it, it starts to boil.
Know what you mean. I killed a Karagor this morning, and I'm still not satisfied.
Look at him!
You know, I almost got set on fire the other day.
You should have drunk less grog and watched where you was going.
To ensure the Uruk never tamed the Karagaths.
The warchief. The beast tamer.
Aye, that unnatural fiend needs to be put down. To draw him out, use the Karagaths against his war camp. The more Uruk that die by their shadowy bite, the better.
I will not let the Uruks exert mastery over these Karagaths. They are too dangerous.
Attention, Ranger! I think your ride is here. The Butcher sending out extermination parties. They're wiping out every creature they can find. They're brutal killers, a lot of them.
An ambitious war chief with a well-trained army. Sounds like a challenge. But if you've taught me anything, Master Dwarf, it's that the Hunt can always turn against you.
I'm not entirely sure what's happening in that mind of yours, Captain. But you've baited the hook now. Come on, out with it!
I will bring a Grog to bear against their forces. I will show them Mordor cannot be tamed.
Now that's a plan! Not very military, though, is it?
You've been spending a bit too much time with me.
But there's... one little problem you should know about.
Despite all expectations, your problems are rarely ever little, Torben.
Yes. Well, then this shouldn't surprise you. These troops have already taken down a Grog.
Or three?
You'll need to lure out a rare, wretched Grog. A disgusting relative who's adapted to the poison from all the ghouls they eat.
Wretched Grog? Isn't that a bit redundant?
I'm not sure what redundant is, but if it means poisonous, then yes, they are extremely redundant.
All right, Master Dwarf. Show me how to lure these creatures out. and I will do the rest.
Just a few scouts tangling with those ghouls. They should make easy prey.
Put up your blades, murderers! Your savagery comes to an end this day!
We should get our best. We always travel in packs.
Looks like we made it somehow faster, all. Time to put your plan to work, Captain!
Butcher may have lost his ranging parties, but as long as he remains safe in his stronghold, he'll train more of those killers. Show him the safety he can expect with a wretched Graug at his doorstep.
Even the Uruks fear the monstrosities of Mordor. I must kill the Butcher and keep the Orcs afraid.
Thank you.
safety he can expect with a wretched Graug at his doorstep.
Oh! Get down off that ground and face me like a true warrior. Hasn't eaten you yet, Tark. So shall perish all enemies of Sauron.